of the hour.
Man of the hour? Is that me? Oh, hey, I'm the man of the hour. And win big. Okay, now, George, he has win big on his shirt, but it's already checked off. Maybe just being here is winning big. Well, let's win bigger by giving him something, a great prize to start off the show.
That's a great idea, Christos. How about a new desktop computer? This 1.6 gigahertz multi-touch all-in-one PC has a 23.8-inch IPS anti-glare display and 8 gigs of RAM. Now that is winning big, but winning bigger is a brand new car! It's the Subaru Impreza 2.0i. This hatchback comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, all-wheel drive, plus cargo tray, cargo cover, and remote start. It's the Subaru Impreza!
Thank you, Tiffany Klein. Any number. Let me show you the first number of the price of the Subaru. First number is a 2. So we have 10 empty spaces, 10 numbers, 0 through 9. One number in each space, and we're going to cross off the numbers as we go. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you win. It's a great computer. And money in the piggy bank, I don't know how much is in the piggy bank, but, you know, you get a sandwich after the show, you and your friend, buy a cupcake, celebrate your birthday. What you really want to win is the car. This is what you want to fill in first. Give me a number and the price of the car.
Go with one.
Let's see a 1. Yes, $21,000 worth. So you know you're playing for a $21,000 car. Another number of the price of the car.
I will go with a 7.
7, please. Nope, computer. $700 computer, not for nothing.
Eight.
Yes. Two more numbers to go, buddy.
5.
People are screaming 5. He's going with a 5. Yeah. Computer.
6.
6. Going with those middle numbers. Yes. One more number to go. Well, the good news is you're avoiding the piggy bank. The kind of good news is you might win a computer, but I'd rather you win the car. Yeah.
I'll go with a 4.
A 4. He's going with a 4. Let's see it. Oh, $4. You're going to win at least $4. See, I told you, get a nice cupcake for your birthday.
3.
3. Oh, man. Well, this is it. You're going to win something. You're going to win something. We need a 0, a 2, or a 9 to get you that brand new car.
I'll go with a 2.
2. Good luck, man. Here it is for all the marbles. Is it going to be a cupcake from the piggy bank? Is it going to be a brand new computer or a brand new car? Let's see a 2. That was my last guess on that one. I would have lost that too. We got an air hockey table for his birthday. He's going to spin the wheel. George, let's get another contestant up here. Who you got?